game over.
Maybe people are just naturally violent.
I don't believe that. I think it's all the TV we watch. There's so much violence.
Yeah, TV is dangerous. Why the hell doesn't the government step in and tell us what we can and can't watch? And shame on the network that puts this junk on the air.
Peter, maybe you shouldn't say anything bad about the network.
Oh, why? What are they going to do? Cut our budget? I want to go get a beer.